I'm happy, first of all, I'm happy to be here. And I said yes because of the project of the club and for the confidence that I received from everyone, you know. And I received a warm welcome from the fans also, so I'm glad to be here. Yeah, I have really good passes, a really good shot from the distance. I have a good vision of the game, intelligence of the game, so yeah, these are maybe the main things. But the rest, I want also that the fans will see me on the pitch, of course. I grew up in his academy. It's the best in Romania. He was my coach also. I learned a lot of things from him. And yeah, everyone knows that he's the best player from Romania in history. And yeah, it was really important for me to work with him. And he was one of my idols, of course. My father also played in Steaua Bucharest for 7 years. He's also one of my models. And yeah, in our days now, I really liked a lot Xavi Hernandez, who played for Barca, and Iniesta also. Everyone knows about Serie A that it's a strong championship. And I'm really motivated to start to play in Serie A because it's a good championship. Here you find a lot of good players with important names in football, and yeah, I can't wait to play in Serie A. I heard about the city and about Sardinia, a lot of greetings and nice things. I know that it's a beautiful island. So also about the people, they are really warm here. And yeah, first of all, I need to play football and then to enjoy the city and the life here, but I'm happy to be here. Can I say in Italian? It's okay?
Yes.
Grazie a tutti per la fiducia e forza Castello.